What's the purpose of your visit?
Sightseeing. Boy.
Oh my goodness, it's Rin! Welcome back!
How have you been, son? How are things back in Japan?
I've been doing well, Russell.
I how you've grown!
That's because I'm swimming every day.
Every day? You love it that much?
Yes.
Still swimming with that old mate of yours?
Oh, you're talking about his friend Haruka.
Didn't have to cut me off!
Haru?
Rin, is that your friend Haru?
Yeah.
Didn't have to cut me off!
Hare! つったってないでこっち来いよ!
Didn't have to cut me off!
ホームステイでお世話になったラッセルとローリーだ。
おいり、俺は…
G'day, Haru!
Nice to meet you. My name is Haruka Nanase.
ウィニーもお前のこと気に入ったみたいだぜ。
Have as much as you like.
Thank you.
Haru's just as you described him, Rin. A cool attitude and eyes clear as water.
お前の目が水みたいに澄んでクールだとよ。
Rin says you only swim free. Haru, you only swim free?
Yes.
So it's true.
なんでそんなことまで知ってるんだ?
それは…
Rin really looks up to you, Haru. Every time he talked about you, he was always full of admiration.
おい、なんて言ってるんだ。別にいいだろう。
I recall a time when you seemed a bit depressed.
You knew about that?
Dig in, Haru. I cooked some mackerel. You like it, right?
So, mate, you got a girlfriend back in Japan?
That is… Bye!
Hi, I'm the reservation under the name Rin Matsuoka.
Welcome!
Haru, passport!
オーストラリアじゃこういうこともあるの？ねえよ。きっとお前のせいだ。お前が女みたいな名前だから。お前だろ。
I'm afraid we can't do anything about that now.
We're the ones having a problem here. Are there any other room available?
We're full up tonight. If you don't want the room, go find another hotel. But remember, we'll be charging your cancellation fees.
マジかよ. It's your mistake.
No. Our cancellation policy is stated in our agreement. You're informed of this when you made your reservation.